The only thing that counts now is the voice.
Well, how you know that I love you? Can we talk it over in bed?
The most striking thing about 30-year-old Grayson Hugh is his voice. When you first hear it, you'd swear you were listening to Sam Cooke or Marvin Gaye. But this Connecticut native is living proof that soul music knows no color.
I take it as a compliment because some of my favorite music is definitely black music, no doubt about it.
He grew up in a musical household, taught himself piano, and studied saxophone. But when it came to his voice, he let nature take its course.
I never thought about it. I just started singing what I liked. I think my first record that I heard was Harry Belafonte. And as a little kid, I would go around the living room and, you know, it's frightening the neighbors and birds alike, you know.
His RCA debut album, Blind to Reason, shows another side of his considerable talent as a songwriter.
And I'm warming much too soon. Well, now maybe I'm just a little impatient, girl.
I usually write quite a bit, and sometimes I'll just keep it on file, just to have it there, like, you know, minute long ideas, you know, on tape, and words just in notebooks, and they turn into songs. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't.
He knew he was headed for a career in music since he was 14. After experimenting with various musical styles, he found the perfect outlet, good old-fashioned rock and roll.
Other kinds of music tend to get a little too intellectual for me, and I love the passion and the, you know, to me, it's rock and roll songs are like, it's just like poetry with an attitude, you know, it's a great vehicle for expressing things.